them there. He's still very young, inexperienced. What is that? That is green exploding from something I can't get to. Do some overwatching. Freaking exalts. Okay, here they come.
Commander, we've got multiple hostiles inbound on Strike One's position. Enemy reinforcements are closing in.
Well, kill them. Well, that's very good.
Exalt is working quickly to integrate alien genetic material into their troops. Until we know the extent of their capabilities, I would advise extreme caution.
Well, we'll come back to him. Peng's not seeing anything here. We'll go ahead and move to... Oh, wait, Debrina could move all the way to here. Alright, so Debrina will move to here. Let's see if any units are coming this way. No? Okay, so we'll overwatch from here. We actually should... No, we want to keep them spread out, because I know that the Exalts do have rocket-launchy guys. So, they're bastards, and I don't like them. What are you having, a choke sandwich? Okay. Alright. So, we don't want to get too thinned out here. But we do want to shut down their network. Alright, he shouldn't get a free move. Okay, I was going to say, if he gets a free move, that's a bunch of bull hockey. Bull hockey. Alright, so we're going to shut down some more of their network, I think. Right? Is that what we want? I think that's what we want. Come on, get in there. There we go. Yeah, I haven't rage quit yet. It's a good start. Yeah, choke sandwich is what we call a peanut butter sandwich, because it, you know, makes you choke. So, yes. Alright, good. My snipey has a shot here. That's good. 100% too, nice. I almost feel like I should disabling shot him and then walk up and punch him in the face over and 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 over again. I'm not bitter at all about these people. I should have actually done the critical hit, because I knew that that wasn't going to kill him after I fired. Alright, 55%. Doesn't look like he's got any good weapons I could suppress. Let's see, who can I move? Smits cannot get to a position that's very useful right now. Yeah, so I think that I'll move Smits to here, and we'll try to move him up into a position that he can kind of attack from. And then we're going to start pulling this guy back in a second. Alright, I think we'll go ahead and suppress him to kind of prevent him from being able to shoot. Or not shoot very well, at least. Those are bad guys. Where did they just come from? Oh, there. Yeah, oh, that sucks, doesn't it? Oh, he's the only one that's left. Alright, well then. I feel like if they're coming this way... Any of them have rockets? No, just a bunch of machine guns. So maybe I should move him to here. There we go. And then overwatch. Looks good. Alright, so here they come. He's gonna do something. What's he? Oh, he's healing himself. Oh, so he's a support. So if they got a little red backpack on there, support. He's a support. He must be an assault-like person. Oh, good. Nice miss. I guess we'll deal with that. Missed. It's all good. We'll handle it.
Commander, Exalt forces are in position to hack the encoder.
I don't care, actually, that much, so... I'll go ahead and try to do a headshot on him. 55% chance. Gonna do it. Nope, just 4. Can't wait until he gets the freaking plasma rifle. Alright, so he's out of bullets. We need to start pulling some people back. So we'll go ahead and pull back Riley. And he can overwatch from there. He's out of bullets, so we'll want to pull him back. Oh, actually, perhaps a rocket to somebody's face. Perhaps, yeah. We know that there's a guy right there, and we know that there's another one there, so let's rocket blast those people. How about that? I hit three of them, and they've got no cover anymore. And if I move, let's see what else we got. Alright, so he's got a shot. 50% chance. 50% chance. Let's see if I can get him with a grenade. Is he close enough? No. Let's see. I'm afraid to push him forward. And there's Voodoo. Let's see what Voodoo can do if I move him to here. Roger that. Oh, that's not what I wanted to happen. Oh, jeez. Yep, see, that's where the mistake is made right there. Now I woke up another unit. Okay, well, let's just go ahead and re-engage these guys then instead. And miss. Awesome. So we'll swing our unit around to try to engage this guy in here. Nope, 50% chance. We'll go ahead and rocket and shoot at him. Oh, I got him. Nice.
Dead and gone.
Ping. Is it possible that you could hit this guy? You could hit him. Come on, make it happen. Nice. Hopefully that'll scare the crap out of him. I'm extremely aggressive right now. Because I'm irritated.
Affirmative.
She can come up maybe this way. She may be coming in behind him here in a second. Let's see what happens. Alright, so what are they going to do? If they're smart, they'd run to... Okay, so he's not going to shoot his rocket. They're heading to cover. He's heading to cover. And he's gonna head to cover. He's gonna heal. It's good. At least they're not attacking. Like, we're making some good progress here. Oh, he's gonna heal again. Man, they're like as strong as my guys. This is rough. This is a difficult, difficult fight, and maybe it's because I suck, but... No! More?! Holy crap! Yeah, he's like right behind me. Jeez Louise. This is like one that's intended to not let you live from. Okay, well, I guess we just... Freaking 48%. Alright, well, let's see. I can't pull him back. I shouldn't have pushed her forward now. I've got nowhere to go with him, so I feel like I should just make the attack. Just go for it. Make it happen. Come on, please kill him. Nope.
Damn it.
So we get Dobrina back. No, actually, I feel like I should just go with what I wanted to do originally. Have her kick open the door. Do you see somebody? Good. And you got a flank. Hopefully you can take him out. 67%. Hopefully you got it. Oh, 4 damage. It's better than nothing, I suppose. And I'm being flanked. Who's flanking me? The guy back here, right? Yep. Oops, is that... That's that guy there. But I'm not going to kill him in one shot. Because my weapons just aren't there yet. So let's swing him around to here.
I'm on the move.
87%. And then I'm going to be out of bullets. Oh, nice. And he crits.
X-ray neutralized.
X-ray neutralized? Alright, so he's got an 82% on this. Let's see if he can do it. 3 damage. And he missed. Awesome.
Vehicle on fire.
Well, if the vehicle's on fire, I could disabling shot him. Nah, let's just make an attack, I guess. I gotta just hope for a crit. I really could use a crit right now. Not gonna happen, though. It's 5 damage. I wish my heavy could just turn around and punch him in the face. Holy crap, look at all the people he can see. Well, I'm gonna pull him back. Somebody's got Overwatch. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness. And we'll reload.
Reloading.
I gotta take out that rocket guy right there. 61%. Let's hope for something good here. Yes, got him. Thank goodness. The rocket guy is the guy that really freaks me out, because freaking rocket. Gonna do another heal on him. Come on, come on. Please stop shooting at me.
That was close.
Thank goodness. Oh, fucking grenade. He should actually pull back. Nope, he's gonna throw a grenade too. Ouchie. Ouchie, ouchie, ouchie. He's hiding behind a fence. I'm getting very nervous. And here comes the other freaking other idiot. Alright, so overwatching. Okay, alright. Boom. Kablooey. Alright, so who do we got? Who are we gonna take out? That guy we could kill. That guy we might kill. They're just gonna keep healing. Do I have another rocket? I wish I had another rocket. Let's see what... what's her name over here? Well, Smits is back. He's back in. Voodoo needs to definitely pull himself back and heal.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot about that guy. Oh, thank goodness. I forgot about the freaking overwatching guy. Jeez Louise. I'm getting myself way, way, way rocked. Alright, so we'll push. Oh, he doesn't have any freaking more bullets. But a grenade would actually take both of those guys out.
Roger that.
It's worth it. No bullets. Throw your goddamn grenade. No! Well, I'll take one of them out. It's better than nothing. Take what you can get, I suppose. 42%, 62%. I'll take the 62%. fire that laser.